Ocean Explorer will be a Hubble or a Voyager or a Starship Enterprise.
I've been excited to work with the team to design a ship that will be the greatest exploration, scientific research, and media platform to ever sail the ocean.
We're really thrilled because with Ocean Explorer's maiden voyage, we'll be launching this new series in partnership with BBC and James Cameron that'll be airing on National Geographic to venture into some of the least explored parts of the Indian Ocean.
At the moment, the vessel is standing on big concrete blocks. And today we are going to talk about one of the most important milestones of the project, floating of the vessel and undocking of the vessel. What could go wrong? Well, of course, we could have a leakage on board. You will never know. That's why we do this filling up in dock in certain steps. First, we do a complete hull integrity check. The water comes from our harbor, so from the canal. We have two big valves in front of the dock, which will be opened, and the water starts coming in slowly. The amount of water, I don't know, it's enormous. And at a certain moment, the vessel will come loose from the dock blocks and starts floating. Once the dock is filled with water and the vessel is floating, we can open up the really big dock door and then the vessel can leave the dry dock.
To do any really great project requires the orchestration of the best people in the world. It brought together scientists of all dimensions, explorers, shipbuilders, media people, each the best in the world, to be able to collaborate and visualize something that has never been done before.
A ship like Ocean Explorer 1, there's no ship has ever been built like it. It's going to enable me, other filmmakers, scientists, explorers to just get out there and find things that we truly don't know are there yet.
And so it's an unbelievable joy for me to be able to help to facilitate this with all these wonderful people and wonderful organizations.
So we're very excited about our commitment to exploring the ocean and bringing it back to the world.